Arkansas stage presenting a brand new play just in time for Halloween. To tell us more about Squeamish by Aaron Mark, we've got director Jason Shipman.
Yes.
And Deborah Katz.
Yeah. Thank you so much for being here, guys. Thanks for having us.
Absolutely. So for folks who haven't heard of Arkansas Staged, I'm like, where have you been? But if people don't know Arkansas Staged, tell us about it.
Yeah, it's an organization. It's a group that does a lot of staged readings and other performances in non-theatrical spaces most of the time. Yeah, we'll use found spaces to activate storytelling.
Yeah, nice. Absolutely. And it's a little more than just a staged reading, right? Because I mean, there's blocking involved and there's props sometimes. And
it is. It's like enhanced staged reading.
Right.
And usually that there's like a design element that we try to strive to accent the story.
Yeah.
Okay.
So what's this play about, Squeamish?
Well, it's about a woman. She's a therapist, and she's had kind of a history of herself with addiction.
Okay.
And she has sort of some family trauma that kind of sets her on a journey to figure out, you know, who she really is right now. And it might be a little darker than some
normal
of our own self journeys have been. Maybe not. Some people might.
I mean, it is the time of year if you're going to have something
That's
a little bit dark. Now, Deborah, yeah. I'm assuming you play the woman that you were just describing?
Yes, I play Sharon, but it's actually a one-woman show, so
okay.
I play all the characters.
Oh, wow.
So there are other characters in this. But yeah, it's a great, great play. Aaron Mark is a fantastic playwright.
Right.
Just really good writing, really interesting journey, and I think it kind of goes where you don't expect it to. Just when you think something's going to be cleared up, it actually sort of remains ambiguous, and when things you think might never really be solved, they actually become really clear.
Yeah, absolutely.
You know, and I think it's an interesting little journey, and it's in perfect time for this season for Halloween.
Right, and so you say it's dark, right?
Yeah.
But what's an important reason to be doing this show right now? Other than it being Halloween.
I think there's some elements that that the writer has thrown into this story that I think no matter where you come from, you're going to watch and you're going to relate to. And it's going to parallel something you've experienced in your life. And I think that's like an important thing because it lets us kind of fall into this character and her circumstances and her situation allows us to empathize and sympathize with her.
Oh, I like that.
Wow, so when you say it's a one-woman show, how many characters do you play?
Well, there's...
How many voices are in your head?
How many voices are in your head?
Oh, so many voices. There are six characters, I believe.
Aside from the main one.
Right, from the main one. So.
Okay.
It's interesting to kind of do that. And Arkansas Stage has done other productions, like that too. But hopefully you'll walk away from it feeling like there was more than just one actor there.
Right.
I mean, it is kind of amazing how that's, possible. But I think it's a fun way to sort of, get to explore lots of different parts of yourself.
Yeah.
And the storytelling is very intense when it's you and the audience and you guys are just focused on each other.
Yeah.
It's kind of an exciting and intense experience.
Yeah. So when and where is the play happening?
This Sunday at 7 p.m. at 21C.
Wow, awesome. And we got some details on your screen right there. And I know this is also a partnership with the Trillium Salon Series, so there's going to be food and drink offered. Chef Matt McClure of The Hive at 21C offering some food and drink there at 6, and then the play at 7. Wow. Thank you, guys. This sounds like a big weekend for you.
It is.
Yeah,
it's
always exciting to see a play come to fruition, right? And so this is the time.
Yeah.
Absolutely.
It's exciting.
Yeah.
How are you preparing to play these people?
How?
Yeah.
just a lot of rehearsal and a lot of, it's in the script. I have to say, it's good writing, so it kind of leads me where I need to go. But this is actually the first time I've acted in Arkansas, too. So, it's also just a big kind of experience all across the board. So, just kind of diving in and trying to figure it out.
That's a big milestone, guys.
Yeah.
Break a leg this weekend. Thanks for joining us.
Thank you so much.
Good Day NWA.